if you know his story at Baylor and the knee and all the rest, you're not surprised that he's a worker.
Burrell with a reverse jam to break a 14-2 run for the Legends.